Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to review some products from the brand Sirona. Sirona is a very well-known brand when it comes to women hygiene products and women wellness products. So they are very well known in the market for making menstrual cups. But today I have some other products from them. I have some face wash, face razor and face serum for the women. So all the products that they make are organic, they are very good quality, they are affordable and they're very convenient as well. So I recently tried these products from Sirona and I thought of sharing it with you guys. So let's get started. So the first product that I have today is this exfoliating face wash from Sirona, and this face wash contains flax seeds, apricot seed, peppermint oil. So this is a face wash cum a scrub. Now this retails for 375 rupees. I think very affordable for a product of this nature. And this is what the inner packaging looks like. So I am using this product since last 1 week and I have finished a bit of the face wash. You need very little quantity to wash your face with this. So this product will go a long time. When I mean little means very little, because this actually lathers very well. Let me show you the texture. So this is a face wash cum scrub. So yeah, so as you can see, this is the texture, and if you can see the camera, it comes with a scrub. So this works as a scrub as well as a face wash. You don't need an extra scrub. But the scrub particles here are very minute and these are not at all harsh, so people having very sensitive skin can also use this product, and this product can be used regularly. Otherwise I would recommend everybody to use scrub only twice a week, but this is very gentle, so you can use it on a daily basis. The moment you will start, you know, applying this on your face, you will start feeling cooling sensational. I think because of the peppermint oil, it does give a cooling sensation, but it just you know, once you wash it off from your face, you'll feel that your face is looking so clear, at the same time very soft. And the best thing about this product is that it won't make your skin dry. So I am a dry skin person and I literally hate the cleansers which makes my skin dry. So this is one product that I can definitely recommend to the dry skin people, that yes, this is not going to make your skin dry. So absolutely give this a try. Okay, the next product that I have is this Sirona face serum. This is the anti-acne face serum. It contains hyaluronic acid, vitamin E, tea tree oil. Now face serum has become a compulsory nowadays. I think all of us who are into skincare, we definitely include our face serum in our daily routine. And yes, it does a beautiful job. We need to find a good face serum for ourselves, because nowadays, you know, we are exposed to so much of pollution, so much of heat. So face serum is definitely required. So this product retails for 539 rupees, and it is advisable to use it right after using this face wash. So first you need to wash your face off with a cleanser, and then you have to apply this, and after this you can apply a moisturizer if you're feeling dry, because face serums will definitely make your face little sticky and a bit dry. So after that you can use a moisturizer, and if you're oily skin person, you can leave. But yeah, this is, and both the products, that is the face wash and the face serum, they smell similar and smell very beautiful. A kind of floral kind of fragrance, very soothing and not at all bothering. So the next product that I have are face razors. Now I don't know that whether you like shaving face or not, but I do shave my face. I do get a lot of facial hairs on the face, and I don't like them, so I shave it. I don't prefer waxing or threading because it's quite painful. So yes, I do shave my face, and I tried out their face razors as well. Let me show you guys how it looks like. So here are the face razors from Sirona, and this is a pack of 3. You can use this to shave your eyebrows, your forehead, upper lip, and of course your facial hairs, also the side hairs here. And this retails for 279 rupees. The razors looks very beautiful. I'll show you how it looks like. So this is what the razor looks like. This is a pack of 3, so you'll get 3 pieces here for 275. So I think this is pretty affordable, and I really like how it looks like. Usually it comes in yellow and blue and pink colors, but this is quite of a marble kind of a color. I absolutely love it, and yes, I have used this once to shave my face, and I actually like it very much. The blade that you can see is very soft, okay, and if you use it properly, you are not supposed to get any cuts. And yeah, after using this, I have not felt any irritation or burning sensation or anything like that on my face. So this is what the razor looks like. And yeah, this is use and throw product, so you can use it, I believe, for some time and then you have to throw it out. This is a nice product. I would definitely repurchase this out of everything. One product that I will repurchase is the face wash and this one. I really like this. I generally prefer to shave my skin without applying any soap or anything. If you want a tutorial on how to shave your face, I can do it later in a separate video, but this is just to review this particular razor. And this is a very good razor. If you're looking for an good razor, you can invest in this one. This is a nice face razor. That's it about all the products that I wanted to review today. I would definitely recommend dry skin people trying out the face wash, and if you like to shave your face, then try out the razor. I'm not very sure about the acne skin, as I don't have any outbreaks right now, so I can't tell you, but I believe it is going to work. So yeah, but the two products that I absolutely love is the face wash and the razor. So this is about the review. If you like my work, then please subscribe to my channel. I'll be making more such videos, and if you want to review any particular product, then let me know. I am definitely going to do that, and all the makeup that I'm wearing today will be mentioned in the description. You can go and check it out. So see you soon in another video. Bye.